for this book. It's just one of those dime a dozen Reader's Digest old hardback. So for starters, I will take the inside out. So I am just left with the spine and the cover. There you go. This is still pretty sturdy. This is not super old, so I have to work at it a little bit. Now I want to try a new type of binding in here, and also a little more unusual way of covering the outside. So please join me.
Thank you.
completed. As you can see, the very last thing I added was the closure, and I really quite like the way the little rope came out. If you see, it really looks like one of those old-fashioned ropes. And I also like the way the color matches. It also strengthened the sari yarn, which is usually very delicate. So by adding the fiber from the trim, it made it really strong. And I just closed it with a big knot. Being as thick as it is, it doesn't tie very tightly. It's so easy to open again. I'm very happy with this binding. Thank you again, Andrea, for covering it in your video. I think it's so very cool. And I love the idea that I could basically change everything on the inside should I change my mind. For now, it is pretty simple. Just some ledger paper, some art paper, little envelope, some sheet music paper. And I like the way the frayed edges look on the linen, and the linen did really well. It glued down very nicely, went over the bumps of the trim without complaining. So I think it was much easier to work with than a piece of paper in this particular journal. I do like the looks of it. I like the little dolphin and the bright turquoise. And I hope you like it too. And I hope you had fun watching me make it. Bye bye for now. Thank you.